Matilda, leaving the farm where we've stored her since October. She's leaving for the very last time, because in 2 days' time, she will be our only home, and we absolutely cannot wait. There she goes. Ooh, a bit emotional. I'm just leaving the farm where we have had Matilda stored since October, I think, picked her up. Yeah, for the last time. Sorry, camera's a bit on the log. Yeah, so this is it. It's Sunday the 6th, no, I'm not sure, probably Sunday the 8th of January, and we've just left the farm, taking Matilda. She's been 2 days near a home. Stock her up, ready, and this is it. I can't believe 2 days' time we move into her and we start our adventure that we've been planning for so long now. She's literally in front of me now. It's brilliant to see. Yeah, the house is nearly done. Everything went into storage yesterday. Encouraging messages from people that have done this and kind of know where we've been for the last week. Like, we're pretty positive people, and together, you know, we don't generally get too stressed about life, but this last week's just been relatively stressful with just trying to get packed and out of the house. And as I said last week, just what do we need for here, what do we need for the truck, what do we need for storage. It's, I mean, we're pretty much there now, but to receive messages from people that know exactly how we feel and have been there, done it, and these are complete strangers that, you know, just gone out of their way, taken some time to send us a message, it really, it's so lovely. And some of them have just landed at exactly the time when we both need a, yeah, we're doing the right thing, it is going to be worth it. And just to know that people have gone through it and are loving it. And actually, the main thing that everybody says is, why didn't we do it sooner? And I know that we'll get to a point in the not too distant future, and we'll say exactly the same. Why didn't we do it sooner?
Traveling with dogs on long-term medication. Ruben's painkillers, some Wormers, Ruben's Zilkine to keep him a bit chilled. You move for them both, for the joint care. You move digestive care, some more Wormers. Ruben's brain and mental function. That should keep us going. Got a bit of Metcam in the background there. Just some first aid bits and bobs. Or salmon oil, which they both always have. It's best we're in the background being a nutter. Yeah, this should keep us going for a few months. Fingers crossed.
Dog food. The most important part of Nova Matilda.
Oh. This is our fabulous fridge freezer. The top part is the freezer. Just loaded in about 2 weeks worth of dog food there, and we've still got plenty of space. Human, doggy, first aid kits. Human's got standard bits and bobs in. Doggy one has got Rube's injections and things, but also Pyroton is a must when you're travelling with dogs. Standard Pyroton, not the one a day, just the standard every 4 hours. I've got some that are actually from the vets as well, but it is just Pyroton. I couldn't go anywhere without this because somebody's quite allergic. You never know when they might get stung or anything, so definitely. And some vet wrap. Thanks, Lou, for all the vet wrap. Hopefully we won't need to use it, but if we don't have it, I'm sure we will need some at some point, knowing Vespa. A few last repairs before we move in. I say a few. Yeah.
Niggles,
yeah.
Niggles, no.
I just did a little cry, look at this. Oh. What are you doing, Vesp? Are you waiting patiently while we're doing some bits and bobs at work? You're a good girl. It's comfy. This is your new home.
Seems it's all about the dogs this afternoon. Dog food's in. Dog first aid kit. These are just some daily items that we use. If you have dogs and you're travelling, can be a bit funky. Sudocrem is a must. This is fantastic. It's active Mayuka honey. Rube's has got a little patch under his arm where he had some surgery a few months ago that isn't healing, and this has been fantastic. And you can use just the standard stuff, but this is a animal care one. This is fantastic, thanks Ali. It's an antiseptic skincare, humans and animals. But it's skin pH neutral, so it doesn't sting them. It's an antiseptic skincare topical spray that cleans, cuts and abrasions. It's brilliant, and it's really kind to them. Or us. Toothpaste. Storage. How many of these do people keep? I've thrown away, these are good ones, this will go in storage. Thrown away so many Tupperware. Pots. Yeah?
The dogs get used to it.
Yeah, fine, oh, yeah, absolutely fine.
Hello, you! Is this where you're going to be?
But when I travel, yes, good girl, you stay.
You are a very good girl. Oh my god.
And it's lovely.
It's amazing, isn't it?
This is lovely.
Washing machine.
Oh my god.
we're not doing it all there.
Doing it properly, Gabe.
Yeah.
God, that's a high tech washing machine.
Yeah.
It's only 3 kilos, but. It'll
enough.
Do smalls and...
Yeah, but that's good because you can just do a bit as you go along,
isn't yeah.
it? This just looks amazing. Have you fitted the kitchen? Or is this already in it?
No, this has been done for us.
Well, there was a kitchen here.
Yeah.
And this was here, but we've had all the cupboards and things changed. We've got the oven put in.
The tap.
Yeah. Yeah, we've got one there, one in the bedroom.
So is this going to be like a hot tap?
It's a hot and cold pure... Yeah. Yeah, we had it in the house and Virgin came out and refitted it.
Brilliant.
Vespa.
Go lay down.
Good girl.
Oh, you've got some. You've got your little cocker.
Yep.
And that one.
That's one.
It's cute,
isn't it? Oh my god, it's
fridge
just...
freezer.
Also. Is that your fridge freezer?
Yeah. Freezer's on top.
Whose food's in that?
Dog food, yeah.
That is just amazing. Yeah. So does this turn into a bed if you need it to or not?
Yes, it can do. That flattens and it can be a day bed. So if it's crappy weather and we just want to sit and watch a movie or something, we can just...
Yeah. So I like the fact that you've got, like, you can fit... It's like a double seat each
yeah.
side, because
yeah.
sometimes it is just one,
yeah.
isn't it?
Yes. That's why yeah, you wanted to keep it like this, yeah. It's moving out day to day. I have got the same top on, but it has been washed. I haven't worn this for 4 days and not washed it. Yeah, loads of emotions today. I think we'll be done. Well, we have to be out at a certain point, so yeah, getting there. Just just off to get a sausage and egg bap so we can have a quick pit stop cup of tea and then regroup.
Okay, so it's D-Day. Still not really packed already in here. We've got some stuff left in the house. Pretty much should be done by about 6. It's about 2:30 now, so fingers crossed. See you on the other side.
Sorry for that terrible sound quality. This was us moving into Matilda in the worst weather imaginable. Sideways rain, 40 mile an hour winds. It couldn't have got much worse really, but we made it.
So that was an epic day. Moved out, all out. Dogs are having their tea. Extremely late. But we are officially moved into Matilda. Sorting the telly out. Most important. Sarah's gone for a pizza, a few beers in the fridge. I think we'll be all right. Have fun.
How many toys have you got, Vespa? Vespa? Okay. Just 3. Is that enough? Oh yes, all yours. Seatbelts do this. God, I just want to lean forward. No.